Yo, what it is, Young Casey Veggies. We here behind the scenes of the new BET short film, The Last One. Make sure y'all check it out. You know what I'm saying? We getting it done. It's going down. It's going to be crazy. Boop. 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 Boop.
Boop. Boop. Boop. Boop. My name is Misa Sanyika, and I am one of the executive producers of BET's Digital's The Last One. We thought about doing another scripted project, and this time we were doing horror, because black folks don't really do horror. You know, we ain't walking in no little hole, dark alleys. We hear noises, we go the opposite direction, so I think that's probably why we don't ever make them.
What's going on, y'all? I am Trevon Davis. I'm Rashawn in this scary flick. Day one of The Last One BET web series. We in here doing a scary movie, all black people's scary movie. So you can imagine the stereotypes out the window.
As a kid, like I was in elementary school, I clearly remember Bloody Mary and like going into the bathroom with my friends and doing the whole Bloody Mary three times and screaming and bursting out of the bathroom like crazy people.
The difference between black people in scary movies and white people in scary movies is evident. White people go looking for the issue, go and try to find out what's going on. Oh, what was that noise? Let's go find it. Whereas black folk, we kind of like, nah, something kind of fishy, bruh. Let's go ahead and exit the premises.
Here working on The Last One for BET. It's a horror series about supernatural urban legends. Kind of take the best urban legends. We got Bloody Mary, we got Boogeyman, we got the Hitchhiker, and kind of mix them together into a supernatural world.
In the action, she spins, wham, Your Honor, right? So it's as if you have your hands out. Around.
Yeah, right. It's gonna be like one hand out, right?
One hand.
One hand, yep.
Hitchhiker's house, and it gets a little spooky. So yeah, it's gonna be fun.
So right now, we're gonna come into the bedroom scene where the two lovers of the movie, they find themselves passionately making out on the bed right here. In scary movies, usually black people get killed. Well, guess what? This is no different.
Getting ready to knock out this car scene. Got the man Ray J out here.
Bloody Mary. Brandy used to always tweak me out with that. Bloody Mary. Don't you say it like a few times or something and then something happened?
Blue Black Hollywood right here.
Yeah, let's get it.
Speak it. Speak it. Teacher.
Yes.
Hollywood reporter. Pay attention.
Yes.
Variety, pay attention.
Yes.
All right, George Lucas, pay attention.
Yes. Come on, George.
Spielberg, pay attention.
Pay attention.